New this midday, the Kingsburg man accused of killing his estranged wife and her mother went before a judge this morning. 58-year-old Alan Dupras is accused of shooting Jennifer Dupras and her mother Cynthia Hoke in Hoke's Northwest Fresno home. Dupras pleaded not guilty to the charges. He appeared in court this morning with a black eye and a bandage over his eyebrow. His attorney blames the jail staff.
When he was being booked into Fresno County Jail, there was an incident and his head was hit against a wall. He suffered a severe laceration on his left eye, and as you could see, he has a black eye.
A judge denied bail for Dupras, saying he is a potential threat to the community. A bail review hearing is scheduled for October 18th.